We are live once again from inside Cuddy Arena, getting set for game number two of this Saturday afternoon doubleheader in the South Atlantic Conference. And we got the two top teams in the league going at it head to head right here inside Cuddy today. Wingate taking on Carson-Newman. Kendall Taylor backing down Nick Brennigan in the post. Turn around, Jay. Silky smooth, Kendall Taylor able to knock it down. Each other like, what just happened?
And you got a,
rise up and bang out. Ren Dyer, sorry to cut you off, but the putback slam from 14 and blue gets his squad hyped.
That's a head scratcher for sure. You got to watch your head down there.
I don't think anybody was expecting him to get up the way he did in a hurry like that, but Kendall Taylor driving and spinning and falling his way to the hole, gets the layup as he falls to the floor. Trey Hubbard leading the Eagles right now with 14. Roberts leans in, gets the foul, and the finish. Big Montrez Roberts and one.
I believe Shaq calls that barbecue chicken alert back there, and there it is. Gets the nice little pump fake, gets the man in the air just a little bit. You know, we were bragging on him, but Kendall Taylor had to come over and help, and that left to a wide-open rebound on the other side from that vacancy that he left.
Pretty good crowd on hand for this one. Talked about it a bit in the first game, but as Massey with a beautiful reverse layup. Talked about Hubbard. Like I told you, been cooking up, leading the way with 17. Couple guys have 8 for Carson-Newman, Zhao and Brennigan. Wingate forces the steal. Nixon up the court, leaking out, and Nixon able to put it in for 2. So Bulldogs back within 10. Massey working against Brennigan up top. Now Massey will give it up for Taylor. Taylor again getting told to go to work by his bench. And again, gets his way right to the lane. That time took a couple bounces, but drops in for him. Browder trying to drive in. Rise up and bang out Mr. Massey.
But I got to give credit to Kendall Taylor, too. That is a hard pass to make.
Nixon trying to get himself going. Deep 2 from the mid-range. Wouldn't hit. Nixon able to chase it down. Massey connects. Got it from deep. Josh Massey.
And now Josh Massey starting to heat up just a little bit. Like the Dogs were just getting something going, the Eagles would come right back and answer and shut the crowd down.
Taylor, a great feed to Roberts in the middle of the lane, and Big Trez went up strong for 2.
Been pretty on. It's not really like him to miss kind of that badly, so I wonder if he kind of lost that one on the way up.
Roberts kick, Massey bombs away from the wing, knocks it down.
Beautiful pass, and that's what getting Trez Roberts going. You got to respect it. The Dogs have made 5 of their last 6, but on the other end, they haven't been able to get many stops. They finally got a stop, and now Massey is starting to fill it up. Man, he is cooking.
Good job to keep it at this end by the Bulldogs. Nixon, step back, triple, got it.
There it is.
Donnell Nixon.
There it is. I was going to say it, but right there when that last timeout happened, he kind of shot one just to see it go in. It went in.
Made 1 from downtown. Lingo on the deck. Lingo to the 10. Jaden Lingo. Last couple points for the Bulldogs, and they've come in a big way.
Brought to this team. We saw Corbin Pack hit a 3 earlier. Now Lingo starting to get it going. Big block right there from Vontrez Roberts.
To close the gap and bridge the gap and even the game up.
Yeah, hopefully the men's team can learn from that. Maybe they can get some offensive buckets right here, close it in. This will be a big start, and there it is. That's probably the easiest rebound of Trez's night, I have to say. Finally, for once, he was kind of all alone on that one. Great pull-up jumper.
And hit Kendall Taylor. A big-time shot, 1-point game, less than 2 to play. Up top, shot clock winding down. Hubbard puts it up and hits. Trey Hubbard and Brian Good. You guys can't see him, but he just gave a look. I bet all Wingate fans are thinking right now, how did he just hit that? Nixon to the 10. Nixon layup good for 2. As they come, feed to Beaker. Beaker turn around. Beaker gets the lay-in. 10.8 on the game clock. Nixon going. Nixon gets it over and going to take a timeout.
But you gotta have an opportunity for the rebound if he's not there.
Something tells me. This one's going up from 24.
He's wearing 24 for a reason, right? He's got to, it's got to be going to him in some way, and it does.
8 seconds of the clock. Nixon on the catch. Going downhill. Nixon, step back. Three ball for the game. Donnell Nixon puts Wingate up one. 84.
Oh, my gosh, man.
2.5.
Oh, my gosh, man. What they going to say now, Donnell? What they going to say now? Oh, my goodness.
Browder and Hubbard on the post. Look for them to run off something. See, it looks like they're trying to free up Brennigan. Lob to Browder. Couldn't get it. Off the side of the backboard. Bulldogs win. Bulldogs win. Their 10th game in a row. 84-83 inside Cuddy Arena.